Well, when a woman from Marion lost her job due to the pandemic, she decided to take it as an opportunity to start a new business.
Yeah, great attitude here. Now, Kathy Lockwood sells freeze-dried food from a commercial kitchen that she actually built in her home. The process brings the product to negative 40 degrees or colder and then removes moisture content, allowing it to be stored long-term.
That's why it's great for long-term storage. It also retains up to 97% of the nutrients, which is a lot better than canned or frozen foods as well. And some of the foods that can last up to 25 years.
Now, her business operates online and she delivers orders above a certain price in a 20-mile radius of Marion. She sells a wide variety of freeze-dried food from fruit to prepared meals.